Welcome back, this is part 2 of Chain of Elements. I don't know what's going on there, because I did that. I might need to set fire to that stuff that they put into that thing. So, basically, we've got this guy running about in here.
He's gone. Where is he?
There he is. And I've just filled this thing up here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. I don't set it on fire, I don't know. I'm going to have a look down here. But the door's not open, so I assume that we've got to get the door open then.
It's not open.
Lara. What are we doing, Lara? I don't know. Oh, bugger, he's right there. Lara, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I can't get out. Oops. Something here, what's this? Anything else other than this idiot? No. It's one of these things here. I don't know if I need to do something with that. I assume I have to get that door open, but I don't know. I can't kill this guy, so. I don't know what I've got to do. Maybe I can. No, I can't. No, I can't use the crowbar, can I? Did I open another door then? Like I said at the bottom, that's where I came in, and that's that room with that guy in it. So, what's the point of this? Do I need to set this on fire then? And it might be a door, but it's not opened. Let me go back to the previous. What was in here, Lara? It was a room with water in it, yeah. Not a lot else. What's that? What's that? It's part of that thing for that room, isn't it? I don't have the head. If I have the, oh, that's probably why that was that door then. What's the point of doing the water, the can then? Oh, this is the Lara, isn't there? That is ornate handle. Let's try, maybe this goes down here then. Lara, quick.
No.
She won't use it. No, don't you kill me, you git.
No.
She won't use it.
No.
No. Okay, I need the head thing for that then, don't I? Bugger off. Oh, there's something here. What's this? Lara, Lara, get down. Huh? Okay, we've got another. It's a secret. Oh, there's the head, okay. Very clever. Very clever, right, put that. Okay. Hathor effigy. No. I always call it a brush.
No.
Not doing it wrong. Okay. I will save actually because I don't want to get too badly injured. Okay. Yeah, it was right inside the room. I didn't nearly didn't notice that, but oh, I've got to look. Can't kill this guy, that's going to be an impossibility, I think. Use that. Oh, jump! Oh, is that? What's going up? What's going up? Oh, damn it. Got this very silly person who's got nothing better to do with their time and have a go at a little girl like Lara. She's a child, leave her alone. What's going on here then? That's not open. Why is that not open then? Oh, there's a lever, okay. It's one of them, Lara. Oh no, she's young, you see. This is the thing with Lara. She's very young. Come on, Lara. Get your thoughts together. Pull your socks up. He's right bloody there. He disturbs me from getting this. Right, pull that open. Come on. Yes, it's over the door. Okay, that was a bit convoluted. I'm not sure what's... I thought, what's the point of that? The fire ward sort of thing. I don't know. Lara, Lara, Lara. It's young Lara. Oh, I don't believe it. Lara. Alright, well, we don't have to go through the... I'm still here, okay. Do it again! Right into that one, didn't I? Lara, you gotta get yourself together there. Did I put them together? Come on, come on! It's time to become a girl. Unbelievable. Oh, I don't believe it. She's young, you see. This is... Lara has this, she gets a bit confused. Come on, Lara, we're gonna go. Oh, sorry, because I keep messing it up, I have to keep going backwards. Okay, do it again. We won't run into the room because we've now got the experience of knowing what's been going on with it. Oh, that was a bit tough, but. Alright, Lara, yep. Okay, Lara, we know walking on that is dangerous. What is this? Oh, it's set for fire. What do these do, okay? There's a lot of fancy lens flavour. Don't stand on the scarabs, Lara. Can we get onto that one then? I don't know what this is. Is this something we need? I assume this is. I don't know what this is. It's the Pharaoh's Knot. So we're gonna go back then. I don't know. What's it supposed to do? Okay, fair enough. I'm gonna go back. Oh man, that's me off. I can't check my health. Lara! It's a git, that son of a git! Alright, hold on, here we go. Right, so that would be... Where's that? That's in that area that's down where we found the... jerry can thing. Have I done things in the wrong order then? I don't know. What am I walking for? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to... I'm thinking a kind of a platform, so that we don't need to go to that where the can was, because we already got it, and we got it anyway, so it wasn't what that was required for that. What are you doing? Stuck on this. Well, I assume this is where this goes then. This door, okay. So there's a bungalow. Okay, I hope it's not timed. Ow! No! Oh man. I don't know how I'm gonna get through that door, it's a standing jump maybe. Oh, this went somewhere, it doesn't. Oh, we do have to light that thing, okay. Sorry, you're not gonna light this for me, are you? I wonder if I should do a standing jump or a running jump. I'll try running. Ow! Sideways. Can I light this here? Maybe we can light it on one of the other ones above then.
We're gonna get through this all, Lara. No! Ugh! Man, this is an annoying level. If Danny doesn't get it, I've got to come back to this thing again. Yeah. I thought it went somewhere. Just this. Let me just stay there because I'm going to... Can we do a kind of a bunny like a diet? No, Lara! She can't blame being 15 or 16 or something, bit on that. Come on. Maybe we can do a... No, she keeps banging her head on that, so I'm going to have to do a standing jump, maybe? I don't know! Can't get up. Can I get up? No, she can't climb in this, can she? Okay, let's do a standing jump. I assume I've got to like this then. Am I going to get back up then, though? Try this. There should be somewhere I can light this, and I thought I could light it in the water, but obviously not. I'm sorry, I don't want to keep going down. How am I supposed to light this? What? Oh man, I've done it wrong. No, I keep banging my face on that. How am I supposed to do this? She keeps banging her head on that. No, I don't want to do a roll on this. Oh man, you gotta be joking me. Maybe I can throw it through the door. Let's see where. Hang on, where's the nearest fire, Lara? You won't do that though. Oh, there is fire in this room here though. Maybe I can throw it from the doorway then. Yeah, there's fire here, hang on a minute. I don't know if I can get that to go through, but I bloody can't.